Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and looks like it's going to be another quick one tonight, which is probably good. I am feeling better than I have been, but still bit under the weather. All right, I need to actually start the wrong one.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
Oh, ha, I'm an idiot. Good thing I don't need to do anything complicated today. I would definitely screw it up. Right.
Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
So there's been a little bit of change to the LP store prices. Interesting that I get totally different values when I include blueprints. Anyway, it looks like some other types of ammo are worthwhile at the moment, so
warp drive active.
I guess if we're not ready on those, then just pick up another ship blueprint or two. You do want to try one of the battleships.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Okay. So, Titanium Sabo L. Got enough for one. Fusion M. Not enough. EMPM. Yeah, as predicted. Not enough. On the next page. Yeah, PL, definitely not enough. Depleted uranium M. Nuclear L. Nope. Already have some. All right. Well, let's see. Those two. All right, let's see. Don't need that. Let's see. See how this compares. Anyway, not really sure what the difference is all about, but it certainly All right. There was something I needed. Bank. I needed one of these. See what we can still get. Cyclone. Okay, so Scythe, Stabber, Thrasher. The blueprints, the Thrasher seems like it's the most profitable. I think that's it. Hopefully I can carry all that. So unless HiSec buyback accepts my contract real fast, this will be what I'll sell to my manufacturing character tomorrow.
Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Stuff there for now. Spend our points. And that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.